He was so open about going to prison. I was gonna ask him, like, what were you in for?